Christmas memory, and of course I have a lot. I've had a blessed life growing up and a wonderful family. And I guess the most recent, most favorite Christmas memory that I have was when I became a mom. And Peyton was about, he was about 5 or 6 years old. I guess he had learned how to read by then. And about six?
He didn't learn to read that quick.
Maybe lose my train of thought, Bradley.
He started reading
really. He was able to read us the Christmas story at Christmas. And we've always, brought them up in church, and that's our main goal, is to leave that heritage for them. And I guess that was kind of an aha moment for him. You know, he got what Christmas was all about. We'd always taught him, but you know, I told him in Sunday school that just made my heart just burst over, overflowing. You know, to hear him read that Christmas story and what Christmas is all about. So I'm just thankful for that. And I really appreciate my family, my church family. I love you all. So we're going to try to sing this song again. Mary, did you know?
Mary, did you know that your baby boy today walk on water? Mary, did you know your baby boy save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you deliver will soon deliver you. Mary, did you that your baby boy gave sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will calm a storm with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? When you kiss your little baby, you've kissed the face of God. Mary, did you know? Mary, did you know? The tongue will speak the praises of the Lamb. Mary, did you know your baby boy is Lord of all creation? Mary, did you know your baby the nations? Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect light? This sleeping child you're holding is the greatest.